Well, for an overnight stay, that wasn't too bad. Now we've got the whole day to ourselves. I love being bisexual. I should also love properly being dressed and fed. I should really stop eating more than I can handle. Where's Moxie when I need him?
Attention! This is AWACS Phi Setter. Operation Espada is now commencing. Ajouls report to Vultures Hammer 1 and Hammer 2. As for the Rapture's standby for Kingfisher's Hammer 4 and Hammer 5, they will arrive shortly after Hammer 1 and 2 depart.
Nobody flies from my territory with BEGONE. Nobody.
Hammer 3, you're in bad condition. Drop your payload now. They'll survive. The case is buoyant. You aren't. Now drop the payload. We can't spot the bogey. Must be using some kind of stealth tech. Fly carefully.
My city, my sky, my world does not need your bioweapon filth! I will return and I will ensure that my sky, remains free of BOWs. I must inform her of this. She must know. She needs to know. Moxie, I don't mean to be a literal backseat driver, but...
Honestly, I was worried you'd be dangerous. But now I see you're almost like me in a way.
I'm nothing like you.
Well, you fall for the same kind of stuff I would fall for. I would love to swap places with you, muzzle and all.
Nobody's saying you can't. How about we trade places? I'm no bioterrorist, but I'm sure I'll learn.
You think I wanted this? I mean, obviously I do. Why else would I do something like this? I just wanted to use an idea I like. I thought I could have fun with it. But I guess unless it's a fetish, it's not important. Sometimes, I wonder if I would be more useful if I wasn't flawed with these ideas. But that's besides the point. You were a threat to me and Las Plagas.